Welcome all, Papa G here. Today I present my low-carb barbecue ribs. In this video, I'll show you how I make tender and juicy ribs indoors without a grill while still having that hint of smokiness. Let's get started. We'll be using pork ribs for this recipe, and I'll be cooking 3 full slabs. Now with the way we're going to cook our ribs, I find this method easier to remove the silver skin. Turn the ribs over, and with a sharp knife, score the silver skin by placing several slits along the back side. Now we'll cut each slab into thirds. This will make them easier to work with and provide nice serving size portions. To a large pot filled halfway with water, add 1 tablespoon of salt and 2 tablespoons of liquid smoke. Bring the water up to a rolling boil and carefully add the ribs to the pot. Cover the pot and bring back to a boil. When it begins to boil, uncover and cook the ribs for 45 minutes. After 45 minutes, drain and place the ribs on a large pan to allow them to cool a bit. When the ribs are cool enough to touch, place the ribs on a cutting surface, silver skin up, and with a sharp knife, cut and scrape to remove the silver skin layer. Now we'll season our ribs. Of course, I'll be using my favorite seasoning, but use any seasoning or rub you like, just be sure it has no added sugar. Generously apply the seasoning to the ribs. Be sure they're nicely coated. Line a baking pan with foil and place the ribs on the pan. I'll use 2 pans here so they won't be crowded as they cook. Cover the ribs with foil and place in a preheated 350 degree oven for 40 minutes. While the ribs bake, use this time to make my low-carb barbecue sauce recipe. I add a little cayenne pepper to mine as I like it spicy. I'll leave a link in the description below for the recipe. After 40 minutes, remove the ribs and uncover. Generously apply the low-carb barbecue sauce to the ribs. Now place the ribs back in the oven, uncovered, for 20 minutes. This will allow the sauce to bake in. After 20 minutes, remove the ribs from the oven and give them another coating of sauce. Now they're ready to serve and enjoy. Look how the meat easily pulls away from the bone. Delicious. There you have it, folks. My version of indoor, tender, juicy, low-carb barbecue ribs. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and consider subscribing. I'll have something new every week. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.